there. Welcome back to Dear Sybersue. I'm Susan McCord. I'm the host. Today we're going to talk about a question that I've received from quite a few women lately. And I got to tell you, I can't believe this is even a question in today's world. With all the social media hacking going on and all the catfishing and all the ghosting and all these things that are happening in the dating world, you don't have to be that much of a novice to have heard about some of it. But women are still giving away money to men they barely know. So the women want to know, how do they get the money back from these guys they've known really for a New York second, right? So what do you do? How do you get the money back? Well, I gotta tell you, ladies, if they disappear on you and you don't know how to locate them or get a hold of them because you met them so quickly and they barely gave you any information about them, you're going to probably have to chalk it up that you lost the money here. One thing I can honestly tell you, you never ever give anybody money. Ever. Even if they say, oh yeah, it's for a new project, I can pay you back in a week, I promise, here's a promise note. I don't care how goddamn good looking he is or how hot he is in bed. Ladies, do not give cash to somebody you don't know. Just don't do it, because chances are you're probably going to never see it again. So in the beginning, when you meet somebody new and they ask you for money, just look at them, say to them, no, I don't give money to people I don't know. And then really think about moving away from them, because nobody should ask you for cash when they barely know you. That's why there's so many problems in the world with all these like con artists around, because they look and they can see the vulnerable types that they might be able to just squeeze a little bit of cash out of. Don't be one of those people. So if you have to ask the question, how you get money back, you got to start looking at yourself and saying, why am I giving anybody money? I'm trying to survive on my own. Why would I give my good, hard money to anyone? So think about that. And I'm sorry, I don't know if there's any way you can get your cash back if they have moved or gone away. The only thing you can do is follow through with as many acquaintances as maybe they know that you've met together and try and get it back that way. But the bottom line is, don't give money away to men. Anyway, thanks everyone for listening to Dear Sybersue. Please leave your questions below in the comment section. Like the video and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. Thanks everyone. Bye-bye.